the Broncos went bowling as a team, and by far the highlight of the night was seeing the new rookie haircuts. Look at these two. Oh, but it gets worse. That gives a whole new meaning to the term rat tail. The Broncos are known for giving their rookies terrible haircuts. We all remember Tim Tebow's glorious hairdo back in 2010. But this one is definitely my new favorite.